Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. John and David are here today to talk about what we would do if we saw two burglars in a van preparing to break into our homes. John, you have the honors to go first.
Thank you, David. Well, my first option would be to call the police and tell them everything that I had seen. My second option would be to just simply hide in the refrigerator. I would hide in the refrigerator because it's the safest spot and I have plenty of supplies. How about you? What would you do if you knew that they were going to break into your house?
Well, John, I just watched the first Home Alone movie with my mom and dad and my sister, and I got a few ideas from it. First, I'd probably pour some cold water on the front steps that lead to my front door and the back steps that lead to my basement door, obviously. Second, I'd connect an iron to a wire with a light bulb on. Well, I would probably do that because when they're in the dark basement, they need at least some light. But one of them doesn't have a clue what is gonna happen. For my third trap, I would heat up a circular rod on a grill, then put it on the handle of the front door. Fourth, I would take a few pieces of sandpaper and put one nail into each one. After that, I'd cover the stairs with tar that lead into the kitchen. Fifth, I'd get a few sheets of plastic wrap to tape from one side of the door to the other side of the door. Also, I would get a pillow and take out all the feathers, then put feathers next to the fan. The fan will be turned on by a tripwire that is at the door. Sixth, just place about 20 Christmas ornaments by the window. Seventh, I get all of my toy cars or marbles if you don't have any toy cars, and then place them in front of the steps that lead to your second floor. My last and final step will be place two buckets on your second floor tied to two individual ropes. Thank you for all the support that you have given us, and I created a video just for you guys, and I hope you enjoy.
Better try this at home, or you will die.